Good morning, I'm Joselita Macaraeg, school head of BIBA Elementary School, Malasikiku. Today, I'm going to present to you the means of verification under the four dimension of school-based management of BIBA Elementary School for the school year 2019-2020. But before that, may I give my greetings to our Senior Education Program Specialist, Dr. Jojo R. Jose, our Public School District Supervisor, Dr. Nila U. Ferrer. I am now ready to present to you our school website. But before that, may I show you a short video clip of our school under new normal. Sir, I'm ready to present to you the means of verification of school-based management school year 2019-2020. First dimension, level 1, leadership and governance. Copy of ESIP 2019-2020. Copy of Annual Implementation Plan 2019-2020. Federated PTA Officers 2019-2020. Supreme Pupil Government Data Form. Back Committee, copy of ESIP EIP reviewed, copy of organizational structure, copy of ESRC first semester. Thank you. school accomplishment reports. Photo of transparency board, minutes of meeting, printed copy of EBIS LIS. Compilation of student and family contact details. Copy of OPCRF, IPCRF. Slack session plan. Level 2. Approved copy of ESIP AIP 2019-2020. Report on review of ESIP AIP. Dialogues conveyed to parents, pupils, and teachers. Photos of meeting, assemblies, and conferences. Approve resolution. Focus of meeting, assemblies, conferences. List of training attended. Level 3. Teacher's individual plan for professional development. Second dimension, curriculum and instruction. Level 1. Report on child mapping. student's portfolio. Inventory report on physical facilities. Oral reading, fill in results. Remedial reading support program. Copy of Israya. Portfolio assessment in all learning areas. Compilation of localized curriculum. Collection of localized teaching devices and materials. Compilation of history of municipalities and barangays. Documented stories of local heroes and successful people in the community. Portfolio of performance output of learners. Report on classroom teaching and learning evaluation. Stakeholders conference. Formative test results. Summative test results. Minutes of PTA meeting with attendance and photos. Photo of school clinic. School canteen. CRs in classroom. Reading corner. Fire exit plan. Fire inspection certificate. Posted evacuation plan. Copy of school calendar of activities. records of parents' involvement to reading program. Records of home visitations conducted. MOA to the stakeholders and parents. Compilation level 2, compilation of test papers and table of specifications. Accomplishment report on curriculum programs. List of best practices. Staff development plan. Teachers' daily lesson log, integrating the contextualized and localized curriculum. Outputs of students manifest the principle of contextualization. Documented community activities or local belief. Number of developed modules. Team of teachers. Copy of inventory of instructional materials. Copy of slack plan. Compiled slack sessions guide. Collection of teacher-made modules and visual aids. List of audiovisual materials with photos. Community leaders invited in sharing resources and expertise to school during school activities. Level 3. Reports on awards and recognitions. Copy of incentives and awards mechanism. list of teacher awardees in different disciplines. Copy of benchmarking activity with letter. Logbook of visitors with signature and attendance. Documents of benchmarking activity. Reports of classroom observation. Collection of action plan, research implemented with results. Photos of classroom observation. Photos of classroom conducive to learning. Compilation of curriculum, guides, lesson plans, memo, DepEd orders. Accountability and continuous improvement. Level 1. List of organized PTA, Federated PTA officers, List of organized PGO. List of organized homeroom PTA officers and list of organized classroom officers. List of back. Ismaya. Best practices and implemented projects, activities, and programs. Certificate on wins. School reports. Announcements, school and community stakeholders. project monitoring report. Annual implementation plan. Nutritional status baseline reports. Analyze, monitoring, and evaluation reports results. Level 2. Minutes of meeting. Constitution and bylaws of Supreme Pupil Governor. MOA and minute of regular meetings. Community-based project. Awards and recognition with focus. Summary of individual performance commitment and review form. Transparency Board, MOE liquidation, reports on the identified CIG. Yes. Level 3. Sign MOA. Sign minutes of meeting with attachment of memo, attendance sheet, and photos. Global hand washing. File memo, letter N, agenda, focus. Narrative report on the meeting of the school planning team. Narrative reports on accomplishment reports. solicitations and recommendations. Nutritional status in line. Narrative reports on accomplishment reports. Management of resources, level 1. Copy of deed of donations and acceptance. Report on physical count of property, plant, and equipment. Physical inventory for property, plant, and equipment. School inventory of resources. Monthly reports on canteen funds. School evacuation maps, DRRM team contingency plan for earthquake and fire. Brigada Escuela reports. Copy of invitation letter duly received. Minutes of the meeting. School inventory of resources. Level 2. Documented projects out from CEF funds. Enhance school improvement plan with certificate of acceptance. MOOE liquidation report. School fire safety compliance. Approve work and financial plan. Minutes of the meeting. Copy of agenda. Minutes of the meeting, attendance sheets, and photos. Copy of Adapt a School Program. Level 3. Minutes of the meeting. School report card. Annual implementation plan. Reports made from the result of monitoring and evaluation. That's end my presentation. Thank you so much. Sir, I'm now ready for your comments and suggestions. Happy to serve you.